That's if we win.
That's if we're not winning.
You never know, we might have more than these guys.
Come on, Aaron, now's not the time.
Looks like a really sad dog. I wish I was dead.
How do you know?
Because I can read your mind.
There you go.
We've done so well, we've Thanks decided not to come next week.
Are we?
Don't draw
me. Take our really sad dog.
Have a moment.
How's he done that?
Has he gone through?
Has it not worked?
When the dog fire us?
Oh well.
Hey. Off the mark.
Well, at least we never lost any points on the final round.
he's got to read out our answers back to us in front of everyone. What are we for?
Spastication.
We should just get him to read it out.
You got a photocopy of me.
You got a photocopy of me.
Dunno. I don't spend much time in the office.
Doesn't work for you.
Surprisingly, I spend most of my time in front of the bar.
I wish I was. That's really, really sad.
It's a very sad dog.
It has to stand on the edge as well.
What is it, read out?
No.
Read it slowly.
Really, really slow.
Oh, look at this one.
Someone just said it.
I'll prick anybody. Can it mean?
Read it. Say it a little bit faster. Say it again faster.
I'll prick anybody. Is my accent wrong?
No.
That's fine.
Messed up. Where's the sound up here?
Oh, well done, but no good.
Is it in there?
Yeah.
You pushed it on too hard.
Someone else.
I'll fuck anybody.
Fucking will and all.
I like your team name. Oh no, Finny, don't.
Don't fuck anybody.
Did I have shit wrong? No, look. Shot on it. Oh god. Oh god.
We haven't got one at all.
You haven't?
No. Yeah, that's ours.
That's ours. We have got one.
Have you got one to Mark?
No.
No.
Oh, there you go then.
That's ours.
Oh,
that's
bloody hell.
Get them to read the name out.
I'll pick
anybody. Right, there you go, you're Mark.
That works.
All
right.
The great ones. I don't know.
You know what?
Can't read alright.
What's the Babian?
Number one, Yokohama.
Yokohama, yeah, totally got that. Wow. A big fucking cross.
Don't put a cross, put a tick.
Question two is yucca.
Yucca, yeah. Tree. Palm tree, mate.
It's fucking yucca strawberry. Why are
you passing? Yucca strawberry. Question three, is that right? Again? Is that right? Yucca strawberry.
Fucking miles away.
Question three is again.
Wasn't us, wasn't me.
Question 4 is yak.
Where is your shit?
Yak.
If it's Yemen, I might punch you.
Question 5 is yurt.
Oh, I've heard of them.
Have you?
Question 6 is yalan yalan.
I've heard of them. He put yellow as well.
Question 7 is Yorkie.
What's that? No, for fat birds.
They're laughing at our answers. They're good.
They're not.
Yangtze.
It was one of them. Yangtze River.
But you still got wrong.
Yeah. There was three options. Yellow River,
question
Yemen, and Yangtze.
Yoga. Question 10 is Yeti.
You got three, boys.
Does anyone need any of those
repeated? Actually don't need any of those.
No, I'm all right.
Round 2. Question 1. Which country is Volvo's headquarters? Sweden.
We put Sweden.
Yeah, we did.
Question 2. Which German tennis player was, in 1988, the last woman to win the Grand Slam? Steffi Graf.
Show it fucked
it. It's the name of a city in North Dakota on the title of 1996 film by the
Fuck. That was fun.
Well, Drift. Back in your pants, man. Put it back in your pants.
I'm gonna put that back on.
Where's the lid? I'll fuck anybody. Mark with the big end.
I'm not gonna be here.
My camera's telling me it's too hot.
I'll fuck anybody right out of my head.
Question 5. Still sparkling, fortified, and aromatized with 400 degrees of
spring water.
That's alright.
Whose answers have we got?
Those boys over there.
Who are lads having to cool his camera down with some cold water? Tick it on.
It's flashing it and it's too hot.
Switch it off then.
Whoa.
Nearly cooled it down. Fucking switch it off then.